Welcome to part 2 of the Centrify for Office 365 how-to video series. These videos are intended to guide admins through the preparation of the Office 365 tenant and Active Directory setup and configuration of Centrify for Office 365. Part 2. In this video, we will talk about the different components that make up the Centrify Identity Service and how they come together to provide users with the best experience with Centrify for Office 365. CIS. Centrify Identity Service is a global multi-tenant service that provides secure communication from your on-premises Active Directory to your cloud or on-premise applications, all accessed via the Centrify User Portal. The Identity Service also automates user account provisioning for supported applications and then federates for a single sign-on. Access to cloud apps are controlled via secure, token-based services, while authentication to the user portal can be performed via Kerberos, web services, otherwise known as WS, SAML, or AD username and passwords. Once users are logged into their portals, they have access to a one-click interface which will automatically log them into their list of authorized cloud applications seen through their personal user portals. User portal. The Centrify User Portal can be populated with thousands of SaaS applications with a range of authentication methods. Additional features include self-service management of their AD credentials, as well as mobile device management with options to view device status and location, and security functions such as remote lock and wipe of lost devices. Cloud Manager. The Centrify Cloud Manager is the administrative portal providing at-a-glance activity dashboards, web and mobile application deployment interfaces, user and role access management, as well as MDM functions to manage mobile devices via policies. Admins can also access reporting and analysis tools for items such as top user logins, orphaned or unused access accounts, as well as create their own custom reports for customized auditing tasks. Cloud Connector. The Centrify Cloud Connector is the only component needed to be installed within Active Directory and seamlessly integrates AD to your cloud application and mobile devices. The Cloud Connector is a simple Windows service that runs on domain-joined Windows machines and provides real-time authentication, policy, and access to user profiles without the need to sync any critical data to the cloud. Summary. The components that make up the Centrify Identity Service provide a robust platform to address many of the shortcomings associated with ADFS and DirSync. With available features such as access control policies, ease of configuration, and multi-factor authentication, admins can deliver a secure single sign-on solution quickly and easily. For additional information, product registration, and support, please visit us at www.centrify.com.